Negativity bias is over-magnifying threat. It is a disproportionate focus on danger rather than opportunity, and it is exemplified by catastrophizers. It is the great derailer of personal performance, decision-making, and social connectedness. It is also highly contagious. And that is why one very negative person can disrupt or freak out an entire group or team. It is triggered automatically and non-consciously by the brain's safety first, fight flight in response to threat. It is readily triggered because there are four times more negative than positive neural networks in your brain. You can assess your negativity bias in the Total Brain Optimization Platform. Our Total Brain International database also shows that negativity bias is associated with greater muscle startle responses, faster brain electrical processing of threat cues, increased brain excitability, and reduced attention, memory, and information processing efficiency. The good news is that you can train your negativity bias to be more positive. You do this by training your brain to rapidly circuit break these exaggerated negative thoughts and nudge yourself out of a safety first fight flight response into a calm, flexible, vagus state, and provide some realistic context. And the more you nudge yourself towards generating a positivity bias and a neural network habit, the more solution focused you will become, and the less negativity bias will hijack your optimal effectiveness.